speed. The sheriff's talking right now. Said the sheriff's talking right now.
What's that?
A female.
Was a suspect?
One suspect there, a female suspect at large. See that? More than 20 dead, 100 are injured, over 100 injured. And the female still at large. Females still at large. More than 20 dead and more than 100 injured.
20 dead. Wow. out there.
Out there,
yeah.
So things don't work, plans don't go the way they should, et cetera, et cetera. So let's hope there's a
nothing, man. After he tried raising CP, he didn't try again. No text. Huh? What's up? Yeah, let's do it. Is he with you guys?
Hey, yo, what's going on, man? What's that? Keep your hands out of your pockets, man. Where are you staying at?
Right here.
Okay.
I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just going to get my phone charged.
I get that. Nobody's really allowed to move around right now. You understand that?
Kind of.
You're not watching the news? You don't know what's going on right now?
No, I was there. I was there when that happened.
Okay.
I want to go get my phone charger so I can charge my phone.
Where'd you come from?
Upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
I would recommend you got to go back in, man. Because they're going to stop you over there, too. You can't go there. It doesn't matter. We're not saying that you are.
Okay, I get that. We need you back in your room, though, for your safety. Hands out of your pockets.
Can you let me into my room, please?
You can head up to your room. Start heading that way right now.
I don't have my room key, though. I don't know where my roommates are, and I can't communicate with them because my phone is dead.
What room were you in?
13.
Whatever.
On the east tower.
Is there anyone inside there that you can...
Not that I'm aware of.
So what room? Where are you staying at? Here, what room?
13th floor of the East Tower.
You don't know your room number?
I know the room number. I can show you where it is, but I don't have a key to get in there. My roommates do, and they're not here.
Can you go to the basement? Won't you go back to the basement?
Yeah,
no. Can you go to the basement?
I'm not going to do this, man. I know what's going on.
Sir, you're going to be detained then. These guys are going to detain you.
If you don't want to comply with their orders, you're going to be detained, okay?
You understand?
This is a serious situation, and you can't...
Understand.
We can't let you go up there for a charger.
There's nothing going on in here, you know?
There might be, man.
Dude, there's more going on than you know.
Come on, man.
There's more going on than you know.
Just go to my room.
You guys,
he's gonna escort you.
Sir, we're gonna go downstairs to the basement. We're gonna go to your room. We're gonna get put in hands.
Just detain him. If he's not going to comply, just detain him, man. Okay, nice.
If you want to turn it up anymore, it's right there by the bar.
I appreciate
Phillips
it.
Remote.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
What does it cost? What does it cost to take it out there? You're not listening. What does it cost to take it out there? It's for your own protection, sir.
He turned up the volume. Right there. Just go straight to your room right now. People are walking around like nothing's happening. Hey, go back to your room, man. You guys gotta go back.
Duplo died, we're kind of living on 4% over here, just hoping for
the okay, so for, it's going to help you, maybe help you back to the studio here with that reiteration of how we can get people to reconnect with their family, because I believe that there's probably many people who are still separated.
Is that UMC or?
Extremely serious, and then those things are just something that maybe, you know, I need to apologize for.
enforcement can't detain someone because of their safety. And then, depending on what they say, you know, even that may be intended to be happening in this case. But the information about the Malcolm died tonight, and then 20 plus people died, and this woman giving that kind of information, that I'm sure that the investigators will develop that information from the witness that we heard from earlier, and hopefully there was some videotaped behavior.
Well, Blake reiterated, they said if you took videos, get it to us as quickly as you can. As we hear this, and I said earlier, I don't know what it's in the forefront. The sound of the gunfire in rapid succession, or the people screaming tonight. We are understanding that some limited activity at McCarran Airport, which is just across the street, literally within a stone's throw where this one hour played out. Activities taking place at McCarran, but hundreds of people are now stuck at McCarran, and I'm getting information that they now have to form us in mass.